She knows. She freaking knows.
Okay.
How does she know? We're screwed.
First, calm the fuck down. Second, stop asking unimportant questions. If she knows, she knows. We can't change that now.
She's gonna grass us up before we even get nearer. You know that.
Who says we need to get nearer? Why about yourself?
What?
Just sort your shit out and keep your ear to the ground. No one's in trouble till the screws get loose. She were gonna grass. She'd have done so by now. She wants something, that's all.
Wants what, though? We're not exactly stocking half of Argos under the bunk.
Not Argos, no, but we know how to get stuff in here. It's the home delivery service she's after. That's what she wants.
Shit. She's got us over a barrel, Jen.
She's got nothing.
I knew we should have packed it in. It was getting too hot weeks ago, too fucking close.
Shh, oi. Shut up and listen to me. If you don't stay calm, I'll throw you to the wolves myself. So you keep your mouth shut, your ears open, and you stay glassy. If you can't do that, let me know sooner rather than later, that I can make arrangements to help you. Do you understand? Good. Nobody panics. Nobody does anything without asking. I'll sort it. End of.